warned you twice that if you ever repeated that lie about Fallon not being my daughter, that I'd kill you. Well, you succeeded in almost killing Fallon with a lie. How in God's name can a mother, any mother, do that to her own child? How?
Blake, I love Fallon. I never do anything to hurt her. It wasn't me. Believe me.
Believe you after this?
Yes.
Well, then who was it? Who told her?
That little tramp niece of Crystal's.
Sammy Jo?
Sammy Jo Carrington. You talk about kill. It kills me to even think that name, let alone say it. I let it slip out to Stephen once accidentally, and the girl heard it, and she's been using it ever since. She's been using it to make me suffer.
Are you asking for pity now?
I just want you to believe me.
Yes, but that's immaterial right now, isn't it? The only thing that's important is Fallon. I have never believed your story that she wasn't my daughter. But now, for Fallon's sake, I'm being forced to accept that possibility. It's either that or risk having her in a deep depression for the rest of her life. Assuming it's true, I'm not her father. Who is? You don't know. You're going to stand there and tell me that you don't know.
I swear I'd never tell you. I know your temper.
Who is it?
Colby.
Cecil Colby.
Blake, please understand.
It's not enough that you betray me, but you betray me with him.